The book Peril at End House was written by Agatha Christie in 1932.
This author of numerous detective novels was born on the 15th of September 1890 in Torquay and died on the 12th of January 1976 in Wallingford in the United Kingdom.
This book was adapted into a comic book in 2010.
The story takes place in June 1930 in St. Louis on the coast of Cornwall.
The main character is Miss Nick Buckley. She is the owner of Heery and Imposing Hen House.
She invited some friends to spend a few days with her. During the holiday, she was the victim of several attempted murder.
Hercule Poirot and Captain Hastings, who are staying in the Knightbury guest house, have decided to help and protect her.
Who is the friend with the grudge against Mrs. Buckley?
For me, the book is pretty good because I like crime novels and comics. So this book was written for me. This book isn't boring because it's a detective story, so there are lot of action, murders and investigations. And I find it really exciting because you want to know the end. It's a suspenseful book. I found it really interesting that there are murders and that the famous Hercule Poirot is investigating the case. The way in which the killer sets up his murders is very clever, as it makes people believe something that isn't true. The downside of the book is that it is short and lacks detail, so there should be more detail for a book of this type. I feel that the story is told too abruptly.
On the whole, I rather enjoyed Peril and End House. First of all, I really like it, the fact that it's a crime novel, because it's not boring. There is a lot of action and it follows from each other. What's more, Hercule Poirot is a character I like, as he is always successful in his investigation, even though they give him a hard time, like in this book. What's more, I was very surprised at the end when I found out who the killer was. There was a superb twist of fate. I wasn't expecting this character at all. But despite their positive points, there is also a negative one. The way each murder is carried out is a little too repetitive. Hercule Poirot is distracted and one character dies by gunshot. I would have preferred each character to die differently.
Thank you for your attention.